The decade-long wait for the Bera Hospital is finally over, after the 40-bed premises was opened by Prime Minister Datuk Seri Ismail Sabri Yaakob today. He said the 92.5 million ringgit hospital complex, which was approved under the Ninth Malaysia Plan, took over 10 years to complete because of the failure of the contractor to finish work within the stipulated time. Built on an area measuring 13 hectares, the Bera Hospital will serve over 150,000 people in Bera and the nearby areas.